Let us study with types of semiconductors. Semiconductors are categorized in two major categories on the basis of conductivity. We can write that as discussed, conductivity of semiconductor increases with the rise in temperature. We can also say that this is an important point, you should note it down, that conductivity of semiconductors can be further increased by addition of impurities in lattice of semiconductor. This phenomena of adding, or we can write addition of impurity in a semiconductor is called doping. So by adding some specific impurity in a specified amount, the conductivity can be changed, it can be further increased. Along with temperature, it can be controlled by doping also. And we can say on the basis of conductivity, semiconductors are classified in two categories. These are, the first one as intrinsic semiconductors and the second is extrinsic semiconductors. Intrinsic semiconductors are those which are pure semiconductors in which there is no impurity. So we can say these are having low value of conductivity. Intrinsic conductors have low conductivity, and extrinsic conductors are also called doped semiconductors, or these are having some impurities added in pure semiconductors, and intrinsic semiconductors are made. These are having relatively high conductivity. Now we'll discuss from the next section detail about intrinsic, extrinsic semiconductors and the methodology of charge conduction and current flow in these semiconductors.